What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. In this video, we are on 2K21 Next Gen. I copped a PS5. So, we're gonna be putting out lots of content. I'm gonna try and post videos like almost every day. So, make sure you like and subscribe if you wanna see some fire Next Gen content. And comment what you wanna see. I'm definitely gonna get some neighborhood gameplay out there. Maybe a little bit of mining, but mostly park for sure. I guess it's a city actually, so I'll do lots of city gameplay. I should do some player builders, like I'll do whatever you guys want, but yeah, I'm super hyped to be on Next Gen, so let's get started in this video. This video is gonna be, I'm gonna be showing you guys the build that I have for Next Gen. I don't know if this mic's gonna sound good, so you guys will have to tell me if you like the audio in this one better or worse than before. The same. I'm using the 3D pulse headset or whatever wireless one that you can get for the PS5. So yeah, position. I did power forward. I already have this build, but I'm just gonna show you how I built it. Jersey number doesn't matter. We'll go 23 like Mike, and then height 6'7". Minimum weight 7 foot wingspan. I kinda like this, it shows the, when I'm recording it shows how long it's been, so it's been like 1:38 right now, but I think that's really cool, so I can see how long the videos are before I end it. So I'm gonna max driving dunk, driving layup, standing dunk to enough for 8, actually no, it's for enough for 12. This build, I copied it, it's exactly the same as Patch Plug's build. And it has no strength, no interior defense or steal, but I get like a steal or two a game, and it has a high block which helps you like get contested in the paint and stuff. It doesn't have a good close shot, but like it still makes everything. Like trust me, this is a really good build. Like it may look like it's missing some important stuff, but it doesn't affect it. Just enough to get 24 here. 67. You have an 89 three-pointer, 95 driving dunk. And remember, you're a power forward. So that's crazy. But I use this. Like, I'm the one on the people that I play with. I'm like the point guard. Because this is kind of like a point guard build, I'm not gonna lie. But it has a 7 foot wingspan. So it's crazy. You get 95 perimeter defense, which will be a 99-0. What's your 99? Max your block. Oh no, you don't max your steal. That was a mistake. You don't touch your steal. 82 there. Stamina 92. Max speed and acceleration. That's a max, right? Yep. Wait, hold on. Put that there. 71 vertical. I don't know how I got that extra. Takeovers, or not advanced cap, this is my primary. This is completely up to you, whatever you guys want to do. Takeovers, you can choose my primary. I chose limitless range. Secondary, I chose easy blow bys. So you have, it's an offensive threat. Shades of Jason Tatum, Zion Williamson, and Pascal Siakam. So I think that's a really good comparison right there. Go look at some badges and stuff if you can. I like the way these bumpers sounds. R1 and L1. There's the Hall of Fame poster. Is apparently Slithery is OP. And then, I don't his finisher. I don't know. It's up to you guys. He gets, lots of people have Heat Seeker or Highlight Film for boosts on TakeOver. But I'll use those for now. Again, I just got this yesterday, so I don't know the best badges. Don't copy these off me. Find out for yourself what you want. It's up to you guys, like I said, but these look pretty decent to me. And you can get Hall of Fame quick for a step on this build, which is crazy. You can put on Hall of Fame timer if you want. I'm definitely gonna put on Annals for Days Hall of Fame, which is crazy. You can get that. Silver Bailout. You can have Gold Ankle Breaker, which is pretty cool. Snake, Chase Downs, Tireless Defender, Bronze. Let's go test this build actually. Straight up me. Jackie Bull, play against Charlotte. This isn't gonna be that long of a video. Probably like this. Like a 12-minute video, 15-minute video. I need to fix the camera. Hotel 2K. Wasn't already. Again, let me know what videos you guys want to see, because I'm definitely going to put out some city videos, so I'm pretty excited for that. Maybe I'll follow the Twitch, NPG_3. Also, let me know, would you guys be interested in me, like, streaming on YouTube ASMR while I'm grinding, while I'm grinding my badges and stuff? Like, if I'm just playing micro games, or maybe I'm playing Park, like, would you want me to stream it in ASMR on this channel, or in non-ASMR on the Twitch, or even non-ASMR on this channel? So, do you guys, basically, let me know. Two boards already. Baseline. Are we going all the way? Hey! Hall of Fame posterizer is OP. Get out the way, Gordy. Oh my god. I'm right here. What's up, PJ? Dragon Dunk, 94 3-pointer, 99 perfect. Like, you don't need all of them, just insane build. close to getting our first takeover. I'm not gonna drive a double takeover, I'll probably just activate with the swing once we get in. We got all the fame clams too, so we can lock these guys up all stuck on the team. He made that. Damn, sorry. Oh, we don't have the good dribble animations on. I sold the release. Damn. Hop on, let's go. Should I get a crazy dunk? You can take. This range we can pull up from anywhere. Great. You guys don't believe me, man. Like, I know this is just like we're just playing against a bad team. Like, versus the computer. Like, this build is crazy and Mark. Like, you can do all this stuff in Mark, too. It's just an insane build. Like, it shoots just. I'm shooting. Like, I'm probably going like 5 for 8, 5 for 9 from like threes per game in Park right now, and I have, I think, gold deep threes is my only badge right now. But even when I had no badges, like, I was hitting. I went like, I think I went 7 for 7 my first game in Park. It wasn't all threes though, but like. So we didn't miss. This is an OP build. We can do anything. This board. Damn. I missed. I really saw that. Alright, we're gonna finish this first quarter and then end the video. But thank you for watching, guys. Thank you for the support. Let me know if you're excited.